Yeah, that's right. And as we take a look here, a lot of what we're dealing with is all this tropical moisture all from what was Hurricane Hanna, now kind of raining itself over northern Mexico. Fortunately, not much else going on. The Gulf of Mexico, Caribbean are quiet, but we do still have Invest 92 out here in the middle of the Atlantic, about 500 miles away from the Windward and Leeward Islands here. It does have a chance to develop out there over the next couple of days. And you can see here, we are looking at about an 80% chance the next 2 days, 90% next 5 days with this one. It has been battling some dry air from the Saharan dust, so it's not quite as organized as it once was, but seeing buoy reports out here showing tropical storm force winds already. So hurricane hunters will investigate this a little later on during the day today, and as they continue to move in from the islands there to check it out, potential there does exist for it to develop. As it gets toward the islands, there is a tropical storm. It will get the name Isias. You can see it is going to come there across the islands and then work its way toward the Bahamas and likely curve up here along the east coast of the United States, at least as a tropical storm here. And of course, it has to survive where it currently is first. This would not happen for about a week or so till it gets even close to the United States. But notice everything keeps it out of the Gulf of Mexico for now. But it all depends on the strength of the storm. If it's a stronger storm, more likely to take in this track. If it's a weaker storm, it likely will stay in the Caribbean longer before drifting to the north. So that's something we'll have to see what happens as we go into the course of the next couple of days. You can see some of that Saharan dust kind of just north of it, and that's what it's been ingesting with it. And that's why we're looking at it again, still trying to get better organized as it does. Now, more of that Saharan dust kind of work its way right through the region where it moves through. None of it really getting to our area. Big ridge of high pressure here, and that's where the track it'll take there up the east coast of the United States. Now we are looking here again for the hurricane list. The next name is Isaias. That's how you say that one. And we'll continue watching to see if this is going to become that the eye storm here very soon. Now behind it, let's look at this African satellite here. Look at all these tropical waves over there. You see the Saharan Desert here across North Africa, and then this is the intertropical convergence zone. And notice we have a pretty healthy waves coming through Africa, and another one here coming just offshore, about to go offshore there. So both of these we'll have to watch, including the one over the water. And over the course of the next couple of days, will bring us into the month of August, and that's when things really start getting active here with all these tropical waves. So we'll just have to see if these try to develop once they get into the warmer Atlantic waters. And that is your latest check of the tropics.